sitting comfortably at your office desk. You check to see who's sending you a friend request, and there's the boss's picture staring back at you. Oh no, what are you gonna do? Well, well, that's another fine mess. I guess you're gonna blame it on the internet. I think you better get back to work and make it double quick. Or maybe just one last click. When you had so many passwords that you couldn't cope, you thought you'd keep a copy on a post-it note. You come back from your holiday, you can't log on. Oh no, the post-it's gone. Well, well, that's another fine mess. I guess you're gonna blame it on the internet. I think you'd better get back to work and make it double quick. Or maybe just one last click. Your mate sent you a message that you shouldn't read. Your curiosity won't let you let it be. A little sneaky peek can surely do no harm. Oh no, you're watching poodle porn. Well, well, that's another fine mess. I guess you're gonna blame it on the internet. I think you better get back to work and make it double quick. Or maybe just one last click. Made a movie of a drunken fool. It makes you laugh until you realize it's you. Your colleagues and your mother recognized it too.
Oh no, 20,000 views.
Well, well, that's another fine mess. I guess you're gonna blame it on the internet. I think you better get back to work and make it double quick. Or maybe just one more click. Your boss has had you warned about your online time. Your job and all its benefits are on the line. So you're blogging all about it when the mail arrives.
Oh no, it's your P45.
Well, well, that's another fine mess. No point blaming the internet. If you ever get back to work, I think you'll find the trick is maybe just one less click.